Hey everyone, I am Tim Harris and I spoke in Collingwood last year. I had so much fun. Do you remember me? Because I remember you. I am so excited to tell you what it was like for me to live independent. When I went to college, I lived in an apartment dorm and I learned how to be independent. I took a class and it was totally awesome. And the best part is that you get to live on your own. And you get to stay connected to your family and your friends. And you get to find different ways to stay connected. I love being connected to my family and my friends. And I love FaceTiming them too, because they are fun and I love them. I love reaching out my dreams. When I was young, I had a dream to own a restaurant. And I became a restaurant owner and I got famous for my hugs. Oh yeah, I even got even more famous after hugging the President Barack Obama. And I started my own business called Tim's Big Heart Enterprises. And I motivate and inspire so many people with awesome abilities like me. I believe that people with super cool abilities can live on their own. They can have the freedom of being away from their parents. I lived away from my parents for 10 years. And I had so much fun living on my own.